in here. Yeah. All right, to another alert now. The Trump administration now calling on world leaders to condemn North Korea after the rogue nation successfully conducts an intercontinental ballistic missile test.
The threats are real. The consequences grave. The challenges facing the United States, specifically U.S. space and missile systems, are present, future, and existential in nature. That's why we, the U.S. Army Space and Missile Defense Command, Army Forces Strategic Command, and Joint Functional Component Command for Integrated Missile Defense, are and must remain ready to fight. There is no sanctuary on today's battlefield, no rear area, not even in space. We work tirelessly to assure our vital space and missile defense capabilities are available, not just to fight, but to win. We enable the Army's use of space. We provide forces to defend the nation 24/7, 365 against intercontinental ballistic missile attacks. 300 defending 300 million. We rapidly transition technologies to meet today's requirements. We build future space and missile defense forces and develop future capabilities to address emerging threats. We are the U.S. Army Space and Missile Defense Command, Army Forces Strategic Command, and Joint Functional Component Command for Integrated Missile Defense. We are a multifaceted, multi-component organization, safeguarding the nation and providing the Department of Defense and our allies access to vital space-based resources. The U.S. Army is one of the largest users and providers of space capabilities. The entire Army is dependent on space and space-enabled weapons. Over 70% are global positioning system dependent. Thousands of pieces of space-enabled equipment, including positioning, navigation, and satellite communications, reside in each brigade combat team. We provide trained professionals, from the institutional schoolhouse to commands, worldwide, ensuring space and missile defense forces are ready. We process more than 1.5 million force tracking reports and disseminate them to hundreds of users daily, providing valuable information to our partners and allies. Tomorrow's threats demand leap-ahead technologies, like developing vehicle-mounted lasers that can burn small missiles, rockets, artillery, mortars, and unmanned aerial systems out of the sky. Fielding these directed energy systems will represent a major technology leap, reducing the cost of mitigating those threats. Increasingly advanced capabilities from our adversaries threaten America's space and missile advantages. As the Army's proponent for space, high altitude, and missile defense, we are working hand in hand with our sister services to counter these threats. We are vigilant, staying ahead of the threat curve, not fighting yesterday's battles, but winning today's and preparing for tomorrow's. Helping keep America safe, we are the men and women of the U.S. Army Space and Missile Defense Command, Army Forces Strategic Command, and Joint Functional Component Command for Integrated Missile Defense. And we are ready today.